are you?
Shh. Remember where we are. This is their stronghold.
Wait! Your Majesty!
Be careful. I think we got company.
Naminé. There you are.
Naminé?
Kairi, I'm afraid leaving is not an option. I'll take you to see Sora. You don't want that?
I do. More than anything. But not with you around.
If I had a heart, this would be where I'd die of laughter. You. Didn't Roxas take care of you?
You can take it from here, Riku.
Riku? Riku, you're really here?
Take this!
Sora, you've done well.
Where's Kairi?
Who knows? I expect she's catching up with her friend from the darkness.
What do you mean?
She doesn't need you anymore.
I'm supposed to believe that?
Well, you don't have to. But you can believe this. Organization 13 has no further use for you. Just look there. Our Kingdom Hearts. Thanks to you, we've collected countless hearts. Can you hear their euphoria? Now all they need is one more helping from the Keyblade Bearer.
We got a friend!
But Kingdom Hearts!
Sora! Sora, it's really you!
Kairi!
Huh? You leave Sora alone! Sora!
Take it.
This time, I'll fight. You know Sora's completely hopeless without us. Come on, Riku.
Well, well. Will the intrusions never end?
Why, Pete? This castle is perfect. Perhaps we should acquire it.
Well, the setup is kind of nice, I guess. But what about all the Heartless? Oh, this in-between world, it's way too close to the darkness. They ain't gonna listen to us here.
Once again, you underestimate me.
It's been too long, my friend.
Ansem the Wise, why didn't you come to me before things got so bad?
Zemnas, the organization's superior, is the nobody of Xehanort, my foremost apprentice. The burden was mine to bear.
Is that all?
I won't deny there was more. I was obsessed with thoughts of revenge. My apprentices stole everything precious to me. My research and my pride.
I can't help you with revenge.
I know. Riku's told me 1,000 times.
Where is he?
He must be with his friends by now. Riku was a great help to me. I found him wandering the darkness after you and he lost track of each other.
Gosh, we didn't lose each other exactly. Riku left, well, because Xehanort's Heartless was still inside his heart, troubling him. And he sure must have been suffering. But what I don't understand is why he looks like that now, when he's still Riku at heart.
I am to blame. When I met Riku the first time, he still had the appearance of a boy. Probably because he had such a strong heart. I asked him to find a young man named Roxas from Organization 13 and bring him to me. When I told him it would help Sora awaken from his slumber, Riku left without a word. He fought Roxas, and I can only surmise Riku lost that fight. Riku must have realized then, to fight in the realm of darkness, he would have to immerse himself in that same darkness. And when he did, you saw what became of him. When Riku brought Roxas back to me, he was introducing himself as Ansem. If that was what it took to awaken his friend, he was ready to live in darkness. Riku was the victim of my revenge. Oh, how my heart ached. I could only laugh to hide my shame.
I guess it must have been after that when I saw Riku again. He said he wanted to help Sora, but he made me promise. Promise that Sora wouldn't ever find out about what happened to him while he was out in the darkness.
My friend, the time has come. I must make amends to these young people.